on speeders. A fast driver.
If I was racing him, I would have smoked him.
A fast talker.
I'm a good Christian, I'm a good driver, I'm a good mother, and I'm a good grandmother.
And one fast woman.
You are so hot.
All this and more traffic stops.
In Germany, cops don't give warnings.
From across the country.
He has an answer, but it's not a solution.
Right now on Speeders.
I feel like I should do something crazy.
I'm Officer Harris. My number one priority is keeping the city of Markham safe. They call me Superman. There are high crime areas around Markham, and through our traffic enforcement, we are able to keep the crime rate down in Markham.
Officer Harris is using handheld radar to monitor traffic on Crawford Avenue.
Yo, 55. About to pull over this purple Dodge, speeding 55 and a 40, 15 miles over the speed limit. See what this lady has to say. May I see your driver's license, please? Oh. Do you know why you were speeding?
Yeah, I was listening to Creflo Dollar and praising the Lord.
I never had a ticket.
Never had a ticket before?
No, sir.
Swear to God?
How long have you been driving?
Do I have to tell you how old I am? That's how long I've been driving.
Okay.
I'm a good Christian, I'm a good driver, I'm a good mother, and I'm a good grandmother, and I have 29 and a half grandchildren.
Ta-da!
And you have just embarrassed all of them.
Okay, I'll be right back.
I can't have a ticket. My daughter will kick my...
And just what Bible passage is that from, church lady?
Excuse for speeding, when she was listening to a TV minister. I don't think a minister tempted her to speed. It might have been the devil.
16, it's time for Superman to get a full confession from this speed demon.
Okay, now in this instance,
yes.
Were you speeding for God or? So you listened to a minister, so are you saying the devil made you do it?
I was, he was talking about praising and I was, like that.
So you took your hands off the steering wheel?
No.
Praising the Lord.
No, honey, I don't. Please don't.
Well, since you've been so sweet, I'm going to give you a warning.
Hallelujah.
Lord have had mercy on you. You take care of yourself.
I will.
All right.
Thanks. God, what a good looking guy. Is he married?
But he is. He's a very, very, very nice policeman. Now, can I pull out?
Oh, wait, can I pull out?
My name is Tony Bailey. I'm with the City of North Las Vegas Police Department.
Every day I come to work, I know I'm going to see something new I didn't see the day before. The justifications that people will try to give you for why they're driving the way they're driving, it's interesting. Every day I get a story that interests me.
Right now we're patrolling on Craig Road, which is a major thoroughfare in our city. These two cars right here just pulled out of this business here and took off side by side.
How good of a racer?
Get the unregistered one. The car that came out behind just accelerated to catch up and now they're running about 60. This one's unregistered and he's smoking real bad, so we're gonna have a talk with him.
Yeah.